Visa enables the success of its partners all over the world by securely routing payment information, data, and transaction authorizations in seconds. Visa offers access to millions of cardholders and merchants worldwide, with the ability to process over 65,000 transactions every second. Visa's clearing processes ensure the right funds are delivered to the right institutions at the right time. The typical Visa transaction involves a cardholder who pays and a merchant who receives compensation. Let's see how this works. Kaylee has invited a few friends over for an evening meal to celebrate a recent promotion. On her way home from work, she swings by the local market to pick up some groceries. After stocking up, Kaylee uses her Visa card at the point of sale, or POS device, to pay for her groceries. The POS sends the transaction to the acquirer, also known as the merchant bank. This message requests authorization to take the payment funds from Kaylee's account at her issuing bank and transfer them to the merchant's acquiring bank. The acquirer sends the authorization message to VisaNet for processing. VisaNet rapidly routes the message to the bank that issued Kaylee her card. Within a fraction of a second, the issuer reviews the authorization request, checks Kaylee's available funds, and approves or declines the transaction. Looks like Kaylee has plenty of funds to cover the transaction. The data flow now reverses through the process. The issuer sends the authorization response back to VisaNet, which routes it to the acquirer. The acquirer transmits its approval to the merchant. Within seconds, Kaylee is good to go. She thanks the merchant and heads home to prepare for her friend's arrival. Whether face-to-face, through e-commerce, or with mobile commerce, consumer transactions flow through three distinct VisaNet processes. We just covered authorization. Now let's look at the other two, clearing and settlement. Clearing is the process in which sales information from the acquirer is first transmitted to VisaNet, where settlement obligations, including fees and charges, are determined and then routed to the issuer. Clearing is initiated by the merchant once paid. The merchant transmits sales draft transaction information, including account numbers and transaction amounts, to their acquirer. The acquirer, or a third-party processor, formats the information into a clearing message and transmits it to VisaNet. Visa routes the clearing message to the issuer. At this point, the settlement process begins. During settlement, the issuer pays the acquirer through Visa for their cardholder's completed purchase and cash transactions. The issuer credits Visa, and then Visa credits the acquirer. The acquirer then credits the merchant's account for the transaction amount, less fees. Just think, in the time that you've been watching this video, Visa has processed over 1 million transactions. Imagine the possibilities for your business.